were going to get a vehicle, and they also insisted that they were going to hire their own buses. So how was that supposed to be the fault of the Nigeria Football Federation?